Hi guys! So today I'm doing a get ready with me for the 4th of July and I know my hair, I didn't do anything to it, so sorry, this is my natural hair and so sorry, and I know this isn't my best video, I'm just not feeling it, like my soul is just depressed at this moment. Anyways, I hope you still enjoy this video. I know it's not my best, as I said before, but I will try to make next week as the best as it can be. And yeah, I don't know what else to say, and I hope you enjoy. Also, before I shut up, read the description boxes because I do put messages down there, so y'all should read those, and you should comment and like and subscribe if you haven't already. It's not that hard, you just press buttons and you're done. I bet you y'all press buttons like every single day, so one more button isn't gonna kill y'all. And I don't know what else to say, I'm getting bit by my mosquitoes, so I'm gonna go inside now. I don't care if this one isn't the best, but oh well. And yeah, y'all should follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I basically only use Instagram, so if you're not following me on Instagram, you totally should, because cool people, brah. Cool people follow me on Instagram. But yeah, I don't know what else to say, and I guess that's it. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and yeah, so peace from the east, and bless your soul, and bye.
So the first thing I'm doing is putting NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk all over my eye and under my eye. Now I'm just placing Sin all over my eyelid. And now placing Buck into my crease. You enchant me even when you're not around. Now placing Dark Horse into my outer V. Taking a blue under my eye just to give it a pop of color. Now I'm just doing my normal cat eye. And then I will be applying my Lash Blast Volume Waterproof Mascara by CoverGirl. And I'm applying my L'Oreal Telescopic Shocking Extension Mascara. Eyebrow kit and just filling in my eyebrows. Do you do it? You got me losing every breath. I'm just using my e.l.f. Concealer just to cover up all my pimples. Using my Fit Me foundation stick in the color Cappuccino just to contour my cheekbones. I think we're close enough. Could I lock in your love, baby? I feel we're close enough. I wanna lock in your love. I think we're close enough. And then I'm just taking my e.l.f. shiner just to give me some shine on my cheekbones, which I don't have, but I pretend like I do. I'm just taking my chapstick, which smells like cake batter.
I'm just applying a very red lipstick.
My shirt, it's from Walmart and it was like $3, so it's really inexpensive. Shorts are just from Justice.
Video and give it a big thumbs up and stay tuned for next Wednesday with a new video, and thank you so much for watching.
Bye.